everyone, remember to hydrate, alright? I just, may or may not have completely devoured an entire box of Bunch of Crunch to give myself energy for the stream during that, opening. Ugh. Probably should have ate it slower, but... do I have this set up properly? Yeah, I do. Oh, I forgot to press a button. heck. Hemk. So, today's a little weird. I found a hack. A hack to, fix my eye problems. And it's what you see here. I am staring at a bright white screen to give myself extra light. To try to help with the scuff. When I look to my second monitor, which is the right of me, I still get the eye problem. But when I look straight ahead. Ha. Ha! I am a genius! Okay, I'm not a genius, but I feel kind of awesome for, figuring out a fix for that. I'm proud of myself. Anyway. Anyway. Why is it so quiet? Hello? Night volume mixer. Hi. You're allowed to be a little louder. Dumb game. Why is the game so quiet? What is my life? Also, this is weird because normally I have Streamlabs on my main monitor. When I use Streamlabs, but now I need to have it on my second monitor. So now I can't make sure that everything's working fine anymore. Because, as I said, when I look over to check OBS, my... So I had to trust that it's not breaking when I'm not looking. It's like Schrodinger's scuff. It's not real unless you look at it. If you open the box, you're gonna make it real. But if you don't open the box, if you don't look at it, it's not real. What do you mean the music's too loud? Oh, fuck me! Okay. Mario balancing is stupid, okay? Let's, have it... here. Okay. Okay. Microphone, how about you don't move on your own? That spooky microphone. I have a weird thing in my vision, I don't like it. The heck? What is happening? Is that just like dirt on my microphone? Gross. Why is there like a hair on my microphone? Hemk. I am a professional streamer. There is no hair on my microphone. You made that up. You made that up. Anyway, we're looking for a lost dog. And it's not this way apparently. Or is it this way? Oh. Well, no, I'm not going the right way first. I'm not going the right way first. Oh wait, okay, wait, what's my team order? I trust this team order. There might be a hair in my glasses. There was a hair on my glasses. Alright. There's nothing here except for... Go. You ever just like to waste time like this? I can't go up. Why can't I run upwards? What's wrong with my D-pad? Oh no. I can't mess up the pathing anymore. Huh? They're too close to each other now. God damn it. Ah. Hi. Still there, no wonder why. How annoying. Jeez. Go cling to someone else's glasses. Now I need my glasses off. Glasses are for nerds. Or something. This game doesn't seem to have you know, nice balanced audio. I guess that's why I had it so low. Because it just gets loud. Out of nowhere on its own. Good. This is fine. If the game wants to be loud, it can be at volume 8. So, excuse me, video game, but he wouldn't be called a janitor if he's on a farm. He'd be called a farmhand. Semantics. But, like, look at him. He really does have a mop and stuff. But, like, why would you need a mop out on the grass? What? Hi. Okay. Thank you. What? You stopped me just to give me a paralyzed D-pad. Oh, I have options. I wanna fight the trainer. Hi. Don't say that, I'm running a Nuzlocke. Kenny! Oh god, it's another Joey! Oh my god, you guys! okay. Don't flinch. Don't flinch me. Ha! Ha 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 ha. Nice. Psyduck. Yeah, I'll stay. I was thinking about switching to spaghetti to get spaghetti some XP, but it's a water type, so it's like how come when I turn my head like that, my body... Ooh, that doesn't look natural. It doesn't look natural, you guys. Ah. I'm discovering new things every day. I need to stop staring at chat. Nothing's gonna happen in chat. And I'm like, let me stare at chat. Hi. Hi, chat. Bye, chat. Ooh, that's completely worthless to me. Thank you, game. How quaint. Okay, so what's up and around? What? Okay, but hang on. Oh, look at who it is. It's a Team Plasma Grunt. Thought there was gonna be an item. Jaberuni. Oh, by the way, I fixed my hair. Now I can yum and not have weird things happen. It's nice. Oh yeah, now I can actually yum. I fixed that. I'm no longer slowed down by time and space. I had the movement a little faster before I started up the stream, but I turned it down a little bit because it was getting out of hand. But yay, fixing stuff. So how the heck do I get to this guy? Oh. Maybe look with my eyes and use my brain to think. Maybe. I wonder what Pokemon Team Plasma uses in this game. I wonder if it's different. I wanna know. I don't want spoilers though. If anyone has answers, don't give them to me. No, bad. No, who are you? You're wearing a weird jabroni outfit. You can't say righteous and then conquer in the same sentence and think that people are gonna believe you. Just, food for thought. Or not. He just called me a fool. Huh? What the? Why did he literally actually throw a ball at me? And it actually made like a solid thunk sound. Like I caught it with my hand like a badass, you know? Like they do in the animes, in the Japanese animes. And they just swag catch it right before it hits them in the face, like, whoosha! That was me. Bye. Okay. I saved the doggo. I did it! I'm just sitting here wiggling with my eyes shut. This song is just like ingrained in my soul. I like it too much. It like feels like an early 2000s game song. It's so aesthetic. It's good. It's so good. It's such a nice song. It's just so happy. I enjoy. Hi. Sorry for burping. That was gross. What if I go here and I kinda just I'm supposed to be playing a video game. We're almost 20 minutes in and I've just been dancing a lot. Alright. No dance stream. Huh. I'm concerned. I'm safety saving. What the heck? I'm scared. I'm intimidated. Is the proper thing to say. I don't. Dance streams can happen when I actually get, like, actual real capture shit. Oh no, I'm fighting toddlers? Hi, Miramon! Welcome. My eyes are getting gross. Oh my god. Ew. Yucky. It's called hay fever, Miramon. Don't know if you've heard of it. It typically lasts from spring to summer, but for me it lasts from spring to fall, and it makes my already squinty eyes even squintier, so it's pretty fun. You need to stop. And I get it really bad, and I'm convinced it's because of my shitty immune system. I get all sorts of crazy side effects just from hay fever, including real fevers. And, it's fun. It's fun being me. You should try it someday. Oh, cool. Hang on, what if she has a fucking Pansier. Don't have a Pansier. Don't have a Pansier. Don't have a Pansier. Don't have a. I didn't ask nice enough. You know what I mean? Why am I twisting in my chair so much? I could just sit like a normal person. What's wrong with me today? Here. Jeez. My face feels weird today. Like, tilted. Like, I feel like I'm doing this. But I'm not. Like, my head feels like it's shifting to the left really hard when I know that I'm looking straight ahead. I'm that unwell today, I guess. I guess my brain is just off-center. Hi, Lanier! And yeah, it's probably the hay fever side effects. That's so embarrassing that the model actually picks that up, though. Like, come on, man. I use VTubing to hide my fucking gross face and awful hair. Fucking the model, even though I have scuffed bad capture, it still picks up when I. God damn it. Also, welcome to the stream queue. Don't worry, Lunair. It's either Twitch being Twitch or your browser being funny. Yeah, I don't know why you're giving me this tutorial when I'm, like, already past the tutorial part of the game. Are you gonna tell me about stab next? No? Okay. Hey, Fever Ghost Things! My eyes were actually, okay, like, an hour ago? No, like, 2 hours ago. Like, my eyes were fine 2 hours ago. And then I come up here into my bedroom, right? And then my eyes immediately puff up really bad, and I'm like, what's wrong with my bedroom? Why is my bedroom, like, the room of torture and puffy eyes? Like, my eyesight's actually starting to get cloudy, even though my glasses are clean. I know they're clean because I cleaned them, like, 2 minutes ago on stream. No. Huh? What? What? I don't... Somebody explain the metal gimmick to me so I don't have to care about it, thanks. Q, it's up to you. Explain the metals. This is your job now. As my Pokemon, helper. The metals. Why are my eyes... I need to... Hang on. There we go. Steam achievements in my Pokemon game. That was such an awful thing to say. This really bugs me not being able to see a preview of my model while I'm streaming. I don't like this. I don't like that I don't have a model preview while I'm streaming. Because when I look at my model preview, it's... Oh, this bugs me so bad. When am I getting that third monitor, you guys? Never. Hopefully never. I never want a third monitor. Because that would mean that I would be able to have more things open up. And that's bad. I can't do that to myself. I won't be able to control myself if I have three monitors. Things would be worse. Oh, it's to show off how cool you are at Pokemon. It's completely pointless to me. Worthless garbage. Just like that stuff was. Worthless garbage! Worthless, 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 worthless. Honestly, I've seen some really nice 4 monitor setups, and like, it's gonna take a lot out of me to not have a 4 monitor setup. I don't need 4 monitors. I don't. But what I would like is the classic 2 monitor setup with 2 monitors next to each other, and then have a 3rd one on the wall above the 1st monitor. That is what I want. But I don't need that at all. So, where am I supposed to go next? Alright, this is a way I can go. Right. Alright, wait, no, this guy's like, oh, dude, do your gym battle, then you can come here. So, does that mean that I... Does that mean I do gym? Is it time to, safety save and then get swept out of gym? Huh. Oh, hi! Why are you literally up on top? Okay. I hate you. I hate you because I've seen a computer setup where somebody actually had, screens, and they actually had it set up like how you summon Exodia in the real life Yu-Gi-Oh card game, and they had the pieces as the wallpaper, and it made me so mad. Like, you don't understand, okay? You get out of here. I fucking hate Reddit. How long ago was that? I wonder if they still have that setup. I wonder. Also, thanks for the Orton berries. So I am not prepared for this gym. I don't know what the gym is gonna be. I don't know what levels I should be for the gym. All I know is that I'm happy that everyone's level 10. I feel safe at level 10. I think 10 should be safe, but of course I'm not sure. More than that, I'm just gonna end up sticking with my starter and sweeping the gym with my starter without meaning to, because that's how I accidentally play Pokemon. At least that's how I used to accidentally play Pokemon. When I played through Pokemon Shield, I forced myself to change my Pokemon a lot during gym battles so that I wouldn't fall into that whole thing of making my starter do everything. I actually felt really good. I really liked my Pokemon Shield team a lot. But this is Gym 1, so I'm just terrified of everything. This is the first gym though. God, that sucks. I can't side-eye at chat. My side-eye is my eyes being closed. My eyes are wide open. Please believe me. When I take my glasses off, that's really mean to my glasses. That's really mean to my glasses. Why did that help? What the heck? Huh? You're not gonna believe me, chat, but I pointed my camera to the ceiling and now it actually captures me better. You're not gonna believe me, but it captures me better now that my camera's pointed at the ceiling. My brain hurts. Is this actually working? I need to Yeah, it actually works better with the point. Huh? It hurts. My brain. I don't understand. I hate technology, question mark. Fight me. Or not. Apparently, this is still classroom. Thanks for giving me an item to sell. Hi. Are you gonna give me the... No. Wrong game. I was hopeful. I was like, oh, are you just gonna give me the quick claw that I should never use because that's a cursed item and you shouldn't give that to anyone when you're playing a Nuzlocke? Ah, my dancing is scuffed now. Catches my eyes better, but it can't capture me dancing anymore. Really, that like 1 centimeter of angle difference. That's crazy. Why? That one small shift of angle is all that it takes. You know what? We're here to play Pokemon, not to fight. What did you say about Riley? Oh. Oh, wait a minute. This. Oh my god, this kid was just like, go get a Rylou. And I didn't. Look, I put spaghetti in the front because I was like, I really want my Lucario already. I didn't put him in the front just because. You know what? It's fine. Hi. Hello, Clyde. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, the fresh water's still a thing, you guys! When did they drop the fresh water? Like, when did they stop giving fresh water? I miss the fresh water thing. I don't remember if they did it in Sword and Shield. Ah, my ear hole's itchy. Hang on a second, you guys. My ear hole. Okay. I'm ready. Is it Sharon? Karen? Karen? Sharon? What is your name? What is your name, kid? Fight me. Pedro. Mm. That's right! The only fighting move I have is Quick Attack. And Endure. Huh. Hey, Ryloo. Hey, you wanna learn moves? What? Why'd the tackle do so much? Ryloo is too big of a baby. Yay. Oh, why do you learn that so- wait. No. I need foresight. I want Endure, and I want- Do I want Endure? No, I don't want Endure. I don't need Endure. Nice, though. I got faint. Oh my god. Ah, that's so nice. Like, how did they... Like, foresight and faint attack? Ah. I believe in you. Ha! I love my baby.
Oh! Oh, that XP!
Oh! my heart, is racing a little bit when I screamed, "I believe in you." I was like, no. No, wait, I shouldn't have. It's fine, it worked out. But maybe I should stop being so stupid. Maybe. I'm gonna go, quick attack something. To get that, like, two XP that I need. How the- where is the exit to this town? Where am I? No, that's not it. Oh my god, where am I? Where? I have no recollection of this town. This town isn't real. I only remember the next town over. I lived in that town. Guys, they're hiding from me. Guys. There you are. Like, come on. How dare you not go down in one hit? I mean, I know it's quick attack, but hush. That's what I wanted to see. Alright. Itchy nose. I have a really difficult bridge that I had to cross when I get to it with Lucario. I'm not too big of a fan of close combat, but I know that close combat is a really good move. But the thing is, I'm playing a Nuzlocke in a game I've never played before, so I'm understandably terrified of teaching my Lucario close combat, even with my laxed rules. As I said, we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. I don't know how move rememberer works in Black White 2. They're possibly at extreme late game, and they might need something I don't have. It might be stupid, like, but close combat might be a TM? I don't know this shit. All I know is that I'm scared of close combat. Ah. Scooch back in my chair. I keep sitting at the edge of it, and it's starting to hurt my butt. Wait, am I just being dumb though? Because I don't read, right? So, power 30. Or, no, I'm not being dumb. The moment I try to do a thing and you decide not to use tackle, can you... Really? This cute, tiny little thing leering at me. Guy here. Nice. I like how that dumb kid was like, yeah, get a Rylou so you can have fighting attacks for the gym. Rylou can only no counter at this point of the game? Just spam counter every turn and pray. Good NPC tips. I'm sick of having my camera pointed up. God, this song is really good. This song's really good too, though. Alright, we're safety saving in the Pokemon Center for good luck. Oh, right, I need to update Rylou's card. I was pressing the wrong button the whole time. Change where the Pokemon were, and instead I messed up my entire... There we go. Okay. It's time, you guys. It's time for me to be very scared. He's gonna pull out like a level like 18 Pokemon as his last one, isn't he? He's gonna be like level 20. He's gonna have a level 50 Pokemon as his last Pokemon, and I'm just gonna be like, you know what? That's not fair, and I hate Pokemon forever. I don't like it when gyms do that, where it's like you think you know what level of Pokemon to expect, and then like, oh, by the way, I have a level 75 Entei. It's like, no you don't! No you don't! Oh, he only has two Pokemon! Right, first gym. I don't know what I expected then. I don't know why I was so scared. I don't know what to say. I'm terrified of video games. Here, let's start with it. Oh, you. Oh no. Oh no, guys. Guys, no. Oh no. Oh no. No. No, 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 no. What do I do? 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 That's not gonna kill me, is it? Okay, okay, it's okay. It's okay, 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 it's okay. Just a lollipop, eh? Why? Is it level 13? Oh no. 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 No, 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 no. We spam Vine Whip and pray. We spam for the Nope, I can't take a second one of those. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. What do I do? What do I do? I don't have anything particularly bulky. What the fuck? Okay, you know, Cruncher doesn't count because Cruncher is just a HM Pokemon. Fuck. Fuck, what do I fuck? You have 32 HP. This is not good. This isn't good. This isn't good at all. I feel like I need to reset and give Spaghetti the Orin Berry. Like, I feel like that's my option. Like, I feel like that's what I need to do. I need to reset and give... Because I wasn't expecting a level 13 Pokemon. Like, that's not cool. I got everyone to level 10. I got everyone to level 10. To be careful. That's not okay. We have to reset because that would have been a sweep. Like, you can't. Like, what the fuck? This is what I mean. It's like when I jokingly said, yeah, he's gonna pull a level 75 Entei. Because he pulled out a level 13 Lillipup that's already bulky. And then he fucking made it use the buff attack. And. Oh, that's. Okay, everyone. Who wants blueberries? Who wants blueberries? You two get the blueberries. We're gonna safety save again. Oh, you know what'd be good? Okay, opening up with Ouroboros to get rid of that first Pokemon. And then switching to Spaghetti for the last one, so Spaghetti has full health. God, that makes me so angry. Like, I had a feeling, and I was like, oh, I'm not gonna go out that gut instinct. That's stupid. I'm not gonna grind everyone up to, like, level 15. There's no way he's gonna have a level 15 Pokemon. 13. Level 13. At most, I expected a level 12. I was like, oh yeah, I'm in there. No, level 13. Like, nobody likes you, Charon. You have no friends. I didn't like you in Black White 1. Get out of my life. He actually does have a fan base, unless they're all gone already. I mean, it's the year 2021, he might not have fans anymore. He had a fan base. This is terrible. I am. Hang on. No, never mind. I'm not gonna be stupid. I'm just gonna hope for a crit. Not on me! Guys, why am I so unlucky? You didn't just do that. You didn't just... That's it, you guys. That's it. I'm angry. I am enraged. I am no longer gonna be nice. I was gonna be like, yeah, I'm gonna try to do this with Oren Berries. I'm gonna be fair. I trust him. He didn't use potions the first time I was fighting him. That's all gonna be okay. And he pulls it up. This is why I don't like Pokemon. I don't like Pokemon. Like, because, like, you think you're fighting a fair fight, and all of a sudden the gym leader's like, haha, I have a hyper potion. I have a full restore. It's like, they're literally one step away from going, guess what? I have a revive. It's like, you know what? You know what I fucking mean? Like, it's just, I really thought that it was gonna be a fucking... I thought it was gonna be okay. And then this motherfucker was like, joke's on you. It's like, that. Why are gym leaders allowed to use items? Like, I feel like that's so dumb. Like, they just shouldn't use items. Because that's literally just like a, haha, you were so close to winning, but guess what? Like, sure, I can be an asshole and be like, hey, guess what? My starter is, immortal, so I don't need to care about my starter's lifespan. I can just spam Leer forever and ever and not give a fuck, right? I could do that, but guess what? No. No, I'm not gonna do that. I didn't put that rule so I could be a fucking prick. But this game is, it's testing me real good. Oh, that gave me nothing. I still want to beat the shit out of every Patrat I see now. I have a personal vendetta against Patrats. What the fuck? Like, that is so dumb. And like, why was I doing no damage? That's the other thing that was getting me angry. Like, what the fuck? You know, that explains way too much. Oh, you. Mm-hmm. A nice 16 attack. Oh, that feels great. Hey kid, you should go get a Rylou for this gym. Rylou only knows quick attack. Oh yes, perfect. Please. please, I just want Spaghetti to get to level 13. I just want that to make some sort of dumb difference. Just something. Alright, I don't have heals over here anymore. God damn it! I'm gonna go insane, you guys. I'm just gonna lose my mind. This is so stupid. Is this gonna happen at every gym? Is this gonna happen to me at every single gym? Because that angers me so much. Link's third shield felt so smooth with getting to every gym and already being the right level and like having everything unlock and everything. But this... Like, really, the first gym? The first fucking gym, seriously? And I fought every single trainer available to me. So I don't know why I feel so underleveled and unprepared. Like, I fought every single trainer on the way, and I fought both of the gym trainers. So why do I feel like I did no grinding at all? Man, old Pokemon games are really rough to go back to. Like, after you're used to, like, the smooth progression of, like, Sword Shield and Sun Moon. I didn't play Ultra, but I'm guessing that Sun Moon Ultra also had a nice smooth curve to it. This is just, like... It doesn't feel good. I'm gonna tell you that much. It doesn't feel good. Like, even having them both at level 13 isn't going to, like, actually help too much. You know what? I'm debating on ending stream here and having to my next stream being the training montage, because I'm really tired and that really like completely knocked the wind out of my sails. Like, my disappointment is kind of unmeasurable right now. Like, the fact that I really thought I could second try that gym with my idea of using the orange berries that I was given for free. It's like, oh yeah, I'll use the orange berries and that's how I'll get this done. Only to have him potion his Patrat like that? Like... I wish you could see the look on my face. I am so fucking disappointed that that happened. Like... Like, you ever want to get a kid to overlevel in your game? To, like, steamroll something because the computer did something stupid that pissed them off? That's how you do it. Only I'm not gonna overlevel. Unless my plan for getting to level 13 doesn't work. If that doesn't work, then I'm gonna overlevel to level 15 because I'm mad. but I don't want to do a training stream. I actually wanted to do progression. I wanted to get my first gym badge. I wanted to go to the next area. And that completely got crushed by some stupid asshole with dumb hair. No, not the other one with dumb hair. He's not an asshole. I like him. I like Hugh. Hugh is adorable, and he's good. But this dumbass gym leader, I hate him. I hate him, you guys. God, I was only half joking when I said an hour stream, but I guess that's just how life works, you know? Like, I'm not into it anymore. Like, after I got like that, I think I'm understandably done. I think I'm just understandably done. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Like, it took a lot to get me to want to stream today anyway. I'm gonna go to bed. I know that it's like early, but that really knocked the wind out of my entire soul. Like, I should have known. Honestly, I should have been prepared for the potion to happen. But in the back of my head, I was like, oh, since this is the first gym, maybe in this particular game they made it so that the gym leader in the first gym doesn't do cheap shit like use a potion. Maybe I'm safe. It was dumb. It was wishful thinking. I'm gonna be on edge now for every gym. I'm gonna be like, oh yeah, they're gonna have 5 million full restores and full revives. Just kidding. Imagine a Pokemon hack where the gym leaders have full revive. Never mind. I don't want to give people ideas. Don't. Don't ever. I will be angry or something. I'll be disappointed, mom, if anything, actually. That's... Ugh. So anyway, it's time for me to button go BRRR. Only for some reason my pin tabs aren't what they're supposed to be anymore. That's cool. That's neat. Okay. Did that actually work? Yes, it did. Okay. Wrong button. Enjoy the music, everyone.